Vlogmas Day 2.
Siri, is it?
Get the baby in the camera. Get the baby in the camera. Get the baby in the camera. Put a star in the song. Nah, look. Look at your mama. Look at your mama. Yeah. Ah, they put me on camera.
Yeah. Tell me what we doing. Tell me what we doing.
Alright, so this year, we are going to do vlogs.
They tried to get you on the camera. You didn't want to get on there. Look at him. Try to get with Siri next time. You know you got food all on the floor. Hey, you obviously don't care.
We are doing vlogmas. You don't know what that is. It is just a daily vlog. So every day we're going to upload vlogs for the whole month of December. But really, other people go. They go until Christmas, right? But we gonna keep it going all the way until our wedding, which is December 30th.
You know where Temple University is?
Nope.
Got the Google Home though. Hey Google, where is Temple University?
Address for Temple University is Temple University, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, 19122.
Yeah, I was thinking, Oklahoma, not Oklahoma, but Tulsa. Yeah, I was thinking Oklahoma. I didn't know Temple was in Pennsylvania.
This is our new Google Home. I was going to say toy. Mini. We got it for Black Friday. Watch. Hey Google, what's my name?
Your name is Deja.
Deja, I think you can train her to tell her how to say it.
You can?
Yeah, you can tell her how to say it and she'll say it the way you say it. Hey Google, what's my name?
Your name is T-Raw.
I thought it only change it to Daisy.
I thought it only, like catch the people name who set it up. Oh, but on the TV activated this thing yesterday.
Hmm?
Remember the commercial was on?
Mm-hmm.
And he said, hey Googie, and it turned
out.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, John, fly like this. Hey, go get my money back.
Look at our Christmas tree. It looks so pretty lit up. I decorated it. And it has lights on it. Of course, you can't see them right now. Uh-oh.
Right.
Call it a comeback. Straight out of me. I am about to go to the grocery store. I'm going to get me something to make for lunch. Probably about an hour or two. Chicken buffalo dip, I think that's what it's called. It was like just chicken and buffalo sauce and cheese. Yeah. I think I need to get some chips too. Yeah, I'm gonna make this for lunch. I think I already told y'all that. Yeah, I'm gonna make it for lunch. I gotta tell y'all what me and Tyrone doing. Like, I'm on a diet. Mine is stricter than Tyrone's, of course. I'm basically just doing like all healthy stuff and no red meat. So the only thing, well, Tyrone is doing no red meat too. So the only thing we can eat is chicken, shrimp, and fish. Yeah, and like Tyrone is doing, he can eat like fried stuff, but I'm not eating that. But so basically he just not eating red meat. But I'm on the healthier side of everything. And so we doing no red meat until Christmas. We're gonna see how this go. Tyrone gonna break before me. I already know it. But I'm gonna try to go into Christmas. Hopefully I can. I mean, you get cheat days or whatever, but my cheat days are not gonna be, still not gonna consist of red meat. My cheat days is like just fried foods or something like that. Or some fast food or something. When last time I had fast food? Saturday? Yeah. The Saturday. A week ago. Today makes a week. Saturday after Thanksgiving. So today makes a week since I haven't had any fast food. And I haven't had red meat since like the 21st or something like that. I think it's like the 21st. That's probably what, about 10, 11 days. I don't know. I ain't counting, but it's something like that. So, yeah. Shred this chicken. I really hate shredding chicken. That's why I want a food processor. If y'all know me and y'all want to buy something for a wedding as a wedding gift, go on my wedding registry. We registered at Target and Bed Bath & Beyond. I don't know which one it's on, but y'all can buy this a food processor. Thank you. Because I really need one of those. I just hate shredding chicken. But it takes forever. So I'm about to just go ahead, go home, and start cooking. Because it's going to take a while for this to cook anyways. It got to go in the crock pot. So, yeah. See y'all when I get home.
Next person. Hey!
I got one for you. Get this ball.
Oh, you better not hit that thing hard. You gonna break some.
TV.
Catch him. You be buying a new one.
Hey!
Nala, why you ain't gonna get the ball?
It ain't my job. Ain't that baby job?
She got her head.
See, ain't that baby job? Yeah, your daddy home run champ. Going World Olympics. Let the people know. Tell them what you about to do. Triple jump, triple jump. You gotta do three jump, three steps too. Three steps. Yeah, that's how they do it in triple jump, though.
What you talking about?
You take that one big step, one step, then I don't know. You know, in track when you jump in the sand pit.
Nah,
it's a triple jump.
But I did the long jump.
And then you jump. Come on, man. Her jump is to the over the table on the couch. Take your shoes off. You gotta jump on the couch. You can't jump in this little space. Come on, Lee Dave. Yeah. Get right. Get right. Yeah. Ooh. You might want to start. Huh?
I might need
your arms. You need your arms for. Dun,
dun.
Whole bunch of flies are going on.
Call my coach.
Go, 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 go. Woo! y'all, I'm gonna tell you, ACL, man, Bush DeChambeau.
No.
Hey, man, what's going on?
What's going on? I don't like Nala no more, y'all. Every time I pick her up, she look at him and want to go to him.
Well, it's kind of like a
two-person deal.
Have two
spots
people.
No. Got it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's you fake, Nala. Nala. Nala, how you choose him over me? That's funny, huh?
Yeah.
No, it's not. I've been eating it. It's good. Really good. But it's just so hot. Next time I need to put less hot sauce. Because it's really hot. Like, I got water. It's hot. I tapped out.
I can't eat no more. It's too hot. Maybe I'll try again tomorrow. We're gonna see. Y'all gonna see.
Look at the sweat. That's a good workout. Then I dunked on the Asian. Not racist. For sure. How y'all been? Everything good? Video going. What you mean? What's that? I'm hungry too, man.
DirecTV has been rated number one in customer satisfaction over cable for 17 years running. But some people still like cable, just like some people like cable.
Ain't nothing in there.
What's that stuff? You gonna taste exactly how you had it last time?
Yep. Man. I tapped out.
You just had something?
Mm-hmm. It's just you can't eat a lot. Because it's hot. Kikis. You're gonna give me a kiss now. Say hey. Tell him hey. Say hey. Say that's all, folks. Say it. No, leave it alone. Well, all right, y'all. This is going to be the end of this vlog. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say see you in day 3.